personally, what I've gotten from OUTLaw is, one, a great group of friends that I didn't have beforehand, through the working with the committee, a great group of people. Secondly, I suppose it's, you know, confidence. I've confidence in, you know, I chose the right profession as well to qualify into, you know, a profession that supports who I am as a person. I feel a lot more comfortable, you know, being myself within work and outside of work, and, you know, I feel more comfortable doing things like this, and standing up and saying, you know, I am a member of the LGBT plus community and I am proud about it. But also, I think it's given me a great platform, I think, to speak to, which something wasn't on my radar beforehand, necessarily, speak to people who are younger, you know, kind of like what I was when I was younger. Like, to be sort of, I don't want to say a role model, because I'm not a role model, but I mean, it's given anyone in OUTLaw, particularly on the committee, you know, that kind of platform to be a role model and to speak about these issues with younger people, so that, you know, maybe it's a little bit better when they're coming up through the ranks.